traditional music, there's sort of there are constraints in terms of what is, you know, falls within the tradition. So I think the interesting thing to me about that music, and then subsequently about violin making, is how do you find a place for self-expression within a somewhat constrained art form, you know, while you're kind of keeping it between the lines of what either is traditional music or functions as a violin. How do you find some room for expression and artistic identity within that? The cliche is that the, you know, violin makers save their best wood until they die, and then there's this onslaught of people going to their recently widowed spouse and asking, you know, looking to buy wood. And so it's like, yeah. So I'm hoping to avoid that pitfall and actually, you know, maybe use some of the good stuff before I keel over.